My name is Loga. This is one of a big issue for every years. Not now. Every Deepavali, every important function in Little India always happen like this. Maybe after 12. Because the main problem is people or business here want to because come Little India very smooth and nicely on the. Now you can't say it because the problem, main problem, the youth after 12 maybe take some drinks outside. After that, you take motorbike with noise, everything come after 12 o'clock. The more important, lot of one of our one girl, our customer come and complain here, which come with children, because he come, he must come with children. That is more important. Next time you want to don't to come because a lot of problem will come because you take the children, the motorbike, see the people, all the family was scared want to come. They made the problem. That's why the business also affect all these problems come. Police also do best of thing want to do clear this one thing. Until now, police also working, but the problem is cannot settle until now. Like now the place coming must coming Marimpet. Like Marimpet place ready now after 12 o'clock. That's a very important thing lah. Now because you also doing, our BBC also doing all the security, put the not security, it should the, give the police, he going to, my deputy president and my secretary all going to talk to OCPD regarding this and talk all about the, this problem in Brookfield. Or try to do something for everything also, still the things continue again. It's not settled. There's a police must come and do, which what police can help for this, not like still got some 20 days, try to control this thing. This the main problem, the important problem is like KL people, surrounding the KL people are coming after work to shopping. That's a problem. Because all working morning, there's he come to after night, around 7, 8, 9 o'clock, because you're opening the shop until 12, 1 o'clock. Because the people want to come, very night on show, come with family. Because very disturbing, like this motorbike, sound system, like tape system, sound system, all people are skating. That's the main problem. Said like this, government said more important for riot, more important for riot. Here cannot get made important for riot. No, people are coming, come and said disturb, lot of disturbing, ragged. All the things going on now. Every year the flood coming from where I also don't know. Suddenly so many motorbike, people are coming, lot of robbery are coming, do this thing. Every month got the bubbly time. Every problem is lepa in front. Don't scare about police, everything.
They like enjoy themselves, literally. Dia menakut-nakutkan customer, bunyi-bunyi motorbike dengan laju. Dia membuat rem-rem macam tu.
So ada tak macam customer complain ke?
Customer takut. Kadang-kadang customer takut sebab apa, bila mereka melintas, mereka takut. Ada ke mereka nak langgar ke ataupun apa ke, kan? Lagi dia budak-budak tu dalam umur lingkungan dalam 20-25 tahun. Mereka mabuk.
Diorang datang dari mana?
Mungkin dari Lembah Kelang. Mereka dari Lembah Kelang.
So memang tiap-tiap tahun benda yang sama?
Benda yang sama. Tiap-tiap tahun. Benda yang sama. Dari dalam pukul 9 lebih mereka datang. 9 malam. Sampai pukul 2 pagi ke, tak tahulah. Sebab kita tutup dalam pukul 11.30. 11.30, 12.30. Mungkin lebih. Mereka buat begitu, bunyi-bunyi dan macam-macam.
Setakat ni mungkin telah buat polis report
apa? Tak, tidak. Kita tidak buat apa-apa. Sebab mereka tak menganggap kita.
Okay. For this timing, you know lah, Bandaraya or police cannot summon also. Okay, that's bring a different kind of problem. Okay, and second thing, these boys all in the night time, they do a lot of air work. Okay? Because they do air work here, business people are affect. They are drunk, okay? And then even though police is here, you know, police is here, they bring the motorbike and then ram the motorbike until we are pissed off, okay? And then what happened? Police will stop them and check everything. And then I think about a few days ago, yesterday, day before yesterday, they stop about few people, few guys, and then they check everything, they bring back. And then each and every time, police must stop few people and check. Then only they are, if they stop and check also, they don't want to worry about that. There's still the Ram motorbike. I tell you, the Ram motorbike, huh? Wow, that's making us problem. Because a lot of people scared to come here, you know, because they are ramming the motorbike and they are do racing from that corner to this corner. Okay, in the night time, and second, they're drunk. And then they like to stop the bike in the side of the road, you know. I don't know why. Few people, about 5 to 10 people. They park the motorbike on the corner there, side there. Side the road. Park. Then they like to stop the motorbike. They dance. I don't know why. I think we need a more police officers. Enna solringa?
Okay. My name is Karupia. I'm from British Business Council Society. I'm a secretary there. So a lot of these shop owners come to our station and complain, you see, regarding this regarding the security in Brickfields. We have taken measures to see the OCPD of Brickfields, and we had a small meeting with him, and we told them what are the problems here, and they are doing their job. But still, there are boys like Matt Rampy. They come in big motorbike, and then they use the small motorbikes ramming around Brickfields area near the Diwali Carnival shop lots. And all the small traders, you see, they find very difficult to do business because they get drunk, they go wild, they dance on the road, and you know, tourists and family people want to come to do their business shopping in Brickfields. They find a lot of difficulties here because why? They are scared. So, and most of the shop owners are affected. And most of the people come at night because after work, family people after work, they come and do their shopping at night. And this you know, affects them a lot. So we want the police to increase their manpower in Brickfields. Okay. And another thing is, you know, young boys, they put their speakers, you know, these are songs loud where the shopkeepers cannot hear what they are talking. What the customer is asking was, I cannot hear. This sound system should be, the volume should be reduced. You see? Once the boys get drunk, they put the volume system very high and they dance even inside their lots. So this affects a lot in business. This is the main thing. And they park the car, triple parking, double parking, you know. And the jam, you know, you come at night, 1 o'clock or so, the jam is very heavy in Brickfields. So because of the parking. So we want the DBKL, the police to do something about it. But we understand, you see, this Diwali Carnival time, even the police want to summon or anything also, the police want to summon also, more or less give and take, win-win situation. It's a win-win situation. They don't want to summon, they might chase the cars off. They don't want to summon. So this is an advantage to the, youths. They come and park and, you know, ram the motorbike, everything. The police are doing their work, but what to do? The youths nowadays, you know. So as a secretary to British Business Council, we have taken all the measures to keep Little India clean, you see, with rowdyism, everything. But still it is going on. We do not know what to do next. So I hope this news will bring something good for Little India. Thank you.